Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to make an interactive button in Wix Editor. I want to make a traffic light simulation. First of all, you can prepare these things. You can draw with ellipse and make it circle for traffic light. And also for the button, you can draw with rectangle and text. In this layer, you can make the traffic light on when the button click like this. Frame 1 is for the traffic lights off. Frame 2 is for the red traffic light on. Frame 3 is for the yellow traffic light on. And frame 4 is for the green traffic light on. For the frame rate per seconds, I set this to 12. You can give the name of the frame from the inspector frame here. Now, make it stop on the first frame when you click on the preview play. Click on the first frame, go to the inspector frame, scripts, default, then choose timeline and stop, and close it. This script will make it stop on the first frame and wait for the action. Then, make these three buttons as buttons, then design them so when you put the cursor over or down this button, it will show you an effect. Double click this button to open the clip. Change some color for over and down. Then go back to the project. Repeat the same actions for another buttons. Then click on the red button, go to the inspector button and scripts, mouse click, then add the script, go to and stop frame 2, or you can write red with single quotation and close it. So when you click on this button, you can see the red light on. Repeat again for the yellow and green button. On frame 2, right now, activate yellow and green button only. Click on the yellow button, go to inspector button and scripts, mouse click, then add the script, go to and stop frame 3. Or you can write yellow with single quotation and close it. So when you click on this button, you can see the yellow light on. Repeat the same actions for the green button. On frame 3 right now, activate red and green button only. Click on the red button, go to inspector button and scripts, mouse click, then add the script, go to and stop frame 2, or you can write red with single quotation and close it. So when you click on this button, you can see the red light on. Repeat the same actions for green button. On frame 4, now, activate red and yellow button only. Finally, you can export it in HTML file and open the HTML file using your browser, then play it. That's it. Hope you like this tutorial. Don't forget to give thumbs up if you like this tutorial and subscribe this channel if you want to see more videos like this. I hope to see you next time. Bye.